Planet of the Fakes for Dummies, and Pig Star HH News. Man drives car into crowd of people after an alleged fight, one dead and four injured. Posted, 1:21 p.m., October 6, 2019. Updated, 2:21 p.m., October 6, 2019. By ABC News. An Illinois man who used his car as a weapon and deliberately drove into a family of four and killing another man has been arrested and held on a $5 million bond. Prisciliano Carranza, 22, of Waukegan, Illinois was charged with first-degree murder after an alleged argument outside of a local sports center led to him driving over five people and killing a man in his 40s. Witnesses told Chicago ABC station WLS-TV that they saw a group of people fighting outside the Lake County Sports Center on Friday night before they saw a black GMC, allegedly driven by Carranza, drive into a crowd of people. I know one of the players that got ran over, said Armando Gomez, a witness. I played against him. He was there and I feel bad for him. The car took off, didn't think twice about it, just took off. Quote, it was scary because I was very close over there, said Arturo Monti, another witness to the incident. I seen some car running over a lot of people. A 10-year-old girl, two teenage boys and a man in his 20s who is not related to the other victims suffered injuries in the attack, according to WLS-TV. The 10-year-old girl was treated at the scene while the other three are expected to make a full recovery. Police were able to track down the SUV allegedly driven by Carranza after they received a number of tips from witnesses. We had a lot of witnesses that were on scene last night that were able to provide information not only to our 911 dispatchers, but also to arriving officers on scene, said Waukegan Police Commander Joe Florup. Carranza was apprehended when a Waukegan police officer saw a vehicle with front-end damage and conducted a traffic stop. Police said there were two passengers in the SUV with Carranza. Carranza has been charged with first-degree murder and is currently being held on a $5 million bond. Like, follow, comment, share, subscribe, then visit www.